Sixfly is a family play. It's a play about love. It's a play about the search for fathers. It's a play that explores class and explores race, but ultimately it's a play, I think, about the enduring qualities of love in a family.
Lydia Diamond is the next new greatest legend of American writers, because she is certainly smart. She has a gift for laying the comedy down right next to the drama. I'm hoping that the audiences will laugh, think, and cry a little bit.
The play is about, you know, sort of a wealthy African-American family. I play Kimber Davies, who is the girlfriend of the eldest brother of the LeVay family. His name is Flip.
I have to go into this table if you don't want
to. My junior year
I'm
college.
Sorry to interrupt. He really told you guys that I was Italian.
Yeah, but you are, right?
No, straight up lost.
Your aunt has a pasta maker.
No, let it go, man. You're busted.
You know, it's a stunning home and it's a stunning family. And that's, you know, just the idea of that and what secrets come out make for a really, really interesting turn of events.
We see how they work it all out, and they work it all out in their own dysfunctional way. And it's lovely. It's really beautiful and funny in that way, because dysfunction can be funny when you're not in it.
It's a comedy in the way that some Shakespeare's are called a comedy. It, you know, it isn't all about knee-slapping laughs, but it's about the irony of relationships.
What'd you do that for?
What? What the hell?
Didn't you see that I was...
Is this honey?
Observing the fly.
The fly? You put honey on the table. To observe the...
Really, the way this show has been put together and the way it's blocked, sometimes I'm in scenes and I look around and everyone is focused on this one actor, this one character who is talking at the moment. And we're all pretty much examining that character like a fly on a stick and honey. You know, understanding what their process is, how they think, how they see the world, how they view each other in the room.
Working with Kenny Leon, the director, is fantastic. He's one of the best directors I've ever worked with. You know, he'll just stop and say, that's not good, do it again. And that sort of honesty is rare, and I appreciate it because you feel taken care of.
He's brilliant. He's brilliant. And it's fun to watch people be excited about being in a room with that kind of brilliance, and it brings out the best in everyone.
My joy really comes when you work on the stage. You sit in the theater, you breathe the same air as the performers. You don't get that on television and film.
I've learned so much watching Kenny be a director. I've learned so much really about being a playwright, and for that, I'm so grateful.
You can look at it and say, oh, that's us, that's my family, that's my family. Wow, they touched on that. That could be about my family. And that's what makes it great. It's so universal.
I want people to come and enjoy the experience first. And hopefully it's provocative enough that they have things to talk about, like maybe all the way home. That would be great. And then maybe a little bit the next morning.
Come see this play. You're going to laugh. You're going to think. You're going to cry. It's a play about family. It's very universal. You'll see your mother in it. You'll see your father in it. You'll see your kids in it. You'll want to go home and hug your family.